I'll show you how to get your Galaxy S8 into download mode, as you can see one right here. All you have to do, power the phone off completely, make sure it's off, first of all. Okay, that's turning off. And then you'll need to hold volume down and then press under volume this button and then power key all at once. Okay, now you're in download mode. It's pretty easy, and then you can just press continue, volume up, and I will get you to download mode. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.